Are you kidding me?
And she'll awake and take my new red hair.
Forget it. And besides,
you teen friends, he's not allowed on any sleepovers.
But I will be at home because
Blaine Tuesday's at home, and Mom thinks I'm at home when I'm partying with you.
Really?
Perhaps cash will change your mind.
Sleepover starts at 8 and bring 2 bags of onions.
See you there, Johnny! You're not sleeping over, I am! I said I'm sleeping over!
A sleepover? That sounds like earthly fun, Johnny.
On Earth though, girls don't have sleepovers at boys' houses. It's complicated.
Fine. Then I'll ask your sisters.
Trying to put my boobs on my little girl, eh, Johnny Test?
No. In war moves.
I have my eye on you.
Sure, Julian. You can sleep over. I mean, stay away from Toodles.
Hey, the new passage system rocks.
So do sleepovers. I'll see you at 8, Johnny. So, Johnny, what do you think?
No, I want it colorful. With tubes and stuff and, ooh, an escape hatch.
We're not made of money, you know.
Was that you? No, I was.
Johnny, I have worked 2 hours.
So, I'll get Gil to sleep ASAP so you can smooch him.
And we'll complete the house paper.